This is a magic square 4x4. It was designed and made by Siebenstein Spiele in Germany. Difficulty level of this puzzle is 9 out of 10 on a Puzzle Master's difficulty scale that runs from 5 to 10. And the goal of the puzzle is to arrange the dice so that you can get a magic square. That means that the sum of each row, column or diagonal will be exactly the same. If you like the magic square 4x4, go to puzzlemaster.ca and hit the subscribe button if you want to access more videos from Puzzle Master. The magic square 4x4 is extremely difficult puzzle since it is not that easy to find the correct sum of each column and row and diagonal. But not only that, it is only one dice that comes like a single dice. The rest, they come as three dice connected together. That means that you are limited only to four different variations of numbers on each set of dice. And you have to put them in a correct way inside of the frame so that you can get the magic square. You will definitely spend a lot of fun time trying to figure out the solution. If you like the magic square 4x4, go to puzzlemaster.ca, one of the world's largest retailers of puzzles. Thank you for watching. See you next time.